like you've never seen it before. This is the SCTV Television Network.
Oh! Oh!
Count Floyd, reminding you to stay tuned to SCTV this Christmas Eve for the Count Floyd Have Yourself a Scary Little Christmas Special. It was the night before Christmas, and all through the house, not a creature was stirring.
Oh!
Not even a corpse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care, in hopes that a Gila monster soon would be there.
Yes, and there'll be plenty of scary guests to liven up your Christmas spirits. Good scary guests, like
you,
Lucille Ball.
The fur right off of the tree.
Christmas!
Your seasoning cheers the heck out of me.
Christmas!
Take noggin and go into bargain, and the thrill of giving will keep living.
And then
on.
A real scary guest, the kid from Deliverance. About those two representatives from the National Football League Players Association, Gene Upshaw and Ed Garvey, making their singing debut.
Oh!
Yes, and there's not only music, but good, stimulating conversation to go with it.
Yes, that's right. The kid from Deliverance makes a good point, eh? How do you determine the wage scale of a linebacker that's been in the league, 3 years?
Well, like any other union, Count Floyd, seniority is a high priority in determining wage scale. That's,
Oh, come on, Ed. You're handing him a load of bull and you know it.
Maybe you'd like to have a couple of broken legs.
Yeah.
Gene, easy, Gene. Down, boy. No, I think the kid from Deliverance was right on one point, though, and that is when you're negotiating a settlement, it's imperative that the equity...
Lucy, what's the matter?
He scared me.
Well, that's good. That's...
So be sure to watch my special. It's sure to scare your pants off, along with bringing you some good holiday cheer. And I heard him exclaim, ere he drove out of sight, I'll be back next year with lots of things to put under your pillows. Things like rats and snakes and spiders and blood-sucking monkeys from West Midland. I'll throw all those things under your pillows.
So have yourself a scary little Christmas this Christmas Eve with Count Floyd on SCTV.
Oh! 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 Oh!
As the old year draws to a close, may we extend season's greetings and every good wish for the new year from the owners and staff of the Driftwood. But why spend New Year's at home? It's New Year's for Mom, too, you know. Park the kids at Grandma's and let Chester and Gert Watt show you why nothing goes better together than New Year's and the Driftwood for over 27 years. Kick up your heels in the gay elegance of the Beachcomber Room. Old acquaintances may be forgot, but our trained staff won't forget to serve you in a courteous and obedient manner. Let our chef, Ike Wong, treat you right. You just gotta try his specialty. Duck Ling-a-Lings. And who can pass up our famous one-visit-only salad bar? Follow your nose to the Crow's Nest Room. And if you take advantage of our annual Driftwood New Year's package, your first 7 drinks are free, including a complimentary champagne cocktail at midnight. If you choose not to drive home, remember the Driftwood New Year's package includes stayover privileges in one of our 44 luxuriously appointed rooms. And don't worry, checkout time has been extended to 10 a.m. Make reservations now for New Year's at the Driftwood, only $187.50 per person, including dancing to Lefty Leffler and his New Year's band. And remember, leave the kiddies at home.